Diablo 4 just won the online game of the year. Congratulations, but why is the comment section in the WoWhead website locked? Correct me if I'm wrong, but isn't Pal World an online game, or is this for 2023 release games only? And if it's 2023, shouldn't Baldur's Gate 3 get that award? Well, Baldur's Gate 3 won the 27th annual DICE Award Games of the Year, so maybe it's one award per game. So the nominees for Online Game of the Year is Call of Duty, Diablo 4, Omega Strikers, Street Fighter 6, and The Finals. What the hell are these choices? I mean, Street Fighter 6 is a fun game, but Diablo 4? I guess this is based on the number of active players or the number of microtransactions. How in the world did Diablo 4 win? The Finals, I can't say a lot, but I heard it is a fun game, but I've no idea about their player base. I smell BS on this one. Also, what happened to all the other games? Did they not submit their games for the awards, or they just don't care? I remember Eminem saying that he doesn't want to go to awards because it was all fake, and I guess it shows here. What is happening to the gaming world? At least Baldur's Gate 3 won the DICE Game of the Year. Well, congratulations to all the winners. I think getting an award is a good way to advertise your game as a good game. But for me, this feels wrong. It feels weird. It feels forced. A part of me can't accept that Diablo 4 is a better game than Street Fighter 6 and The Finals. Well, it is what it is. What do you guys think about this award? Write it on the comments below. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.